I'm going to show you my favorite snack of the moment. They're called Takis or Takis. And they're a little spicy for me. So what I do actually is I run them under water and get the spice out. And it's kind of shaped like a straw. So it's pretty easy to get all the spice out. It should look like that. And then sometimes I eat it with like mayonnaise or ranch dressing, but I don't have that now. But the taste test is really good.